I'm going to get right to the point. You need me for war games.
Okay, I'll cut to the chase too. I'm 3-0 against you. So what makes you think you're worthy of being part of Team SmackDown?
I've been in 2 war games matches, which is 2 more than your 0. And Seth has never been in one either. You need my experience. In fact, you guys should be begging me to join your team.
I don't know about all that. And even if I did want you on our team, I don't think there's any way I could trust you.
You don't need to trust me. I'll be your hired gun. You tell me who to take out, and I'll get the job done.
I'll think about it.
No, I meant that literally. Tell me who to take out, and I'll go do it. I shouldn't have to, but if it proves you need me for war games, then I will.
Okay, fine. But I want you to do this in an actual match, not attacking someone from behind, like you usually do.
Whatever. Just name an opponent.
Let's see what you can do against Drew Gulak. Then we'll talk.
Easy.
Kevin Owens always has a malicious look in his eye, but tonight I'm seeing an extra violent twinkle.
Now, there are rumors that the WWE Universal Champion is looking at Kevin Owens for a possible War Games partner. Kevin is out to prove himself as one of SmackDown's best weapons against Raw.
Bro, KO didn't do himself any favors when he picked this opponent. He's got a tough hill to climb to prove himself here tonight.
German suplex!
Stomping! Ouch!
He saw it coming from Owens. He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Hooked up. And DDT.
That shot on Gulak did not miss.
Yeah, Owens making quite the impression. That was more splatter than splash.
And the momentum's clearly against Gulak now.
Gulak has to start trusting his instincts at this point. Crafty way to get out of harm there.
And he tosses it back in now. Gulak with a resolve.
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things. Into the corner. This can't be good.
Headed to the top now. Flying.
Big collision on the splash.
Did you guys feel the rumble from that impact?
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Owens showing some dominance here.
This has become all Owens.
Down across the neck. He's starting to struggle here.
Yeah, as we're getting deeper in, that prize fighter instinct of Owens had to have kicked in there.
Uh-oh.
He's one step ahead there.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
This won't end well.
This superstar obviously done clowning around. This superstar wants to end it, and end it right now!
Yeah, look at this!
Rolling hills!
And Drew Gulak isn't being given any room to recover.
No doubt this is a tough spot.
Look at the height!
Look at the height! And the impact from KO!
2! Kicks out!
I mean, you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Oh my, what a splash!
Gulak saves himself.
And Owens able to reverse it.
Owens finally creates some more offense for himself.
But he still has more work to do to get this fully in his favor.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Owens taking the upper hand in a big way. He just turned this into the KO show. Stun, Owens stun. KO about to sew this up.
Shoulders down.
And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Kevin.
The following is a Miz. Thank you.
Thank you.